He's got baseball tryouts for the he's the president of
Then present yourself at the table, ready to wrestle.
They're asking people to go up a weight because 20 only has 15 girls in it, 25 only has like 4. I've been cutting all week, why do you think I want to go up?
Good luck, thank you.
Let's go, Carston!
I hate the head and arm. There's a frontier coach.
I knew that's what he called.
Let him go, kid. Ankles, kid, ankles.
This one is on.
Pop.
Armando. Good match.
The barbed wire, man.
Get us three. Get us two or three. Come on now. Break him down. Let him go.
Yeah, I agree.
Shoot, kid.
Get your one. In the hole on mat number two, Elijah Torres and John Martin. And in the hole called to mat number three,
not. He was bleeding, I'm assuming?
The opponent was, yeah.
Good job, Carston. Cutting weight will do it to you, especially if you've never done it before. Everybody always thinks, yeah, I'm going to be so strong, I'm so much stronger than everybody if I go down a weight. That energy you lose is huge.
The time's wrong. This is 4:35. Oh, kid, don't reach back. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, kid. Get a kid. Stand up. Fight, kid, fight. Get a kid. Don't pull him on you. Oh, he's gonna muscle him. Turn, turn. Get your hip out, kid. Get your hip out. Oh, damn. No, 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 no. Bridge, kid. Bridge. Yeah, bridge, kid. Turn it! Squeeze! He's got to hurry. He's got to turn him. Turn him.
Let him go. Let him go. Let him go.
Kid, turn him. Turn him. Turn him. Gotta hurry. Gotta hurry. 4, 3, 2.
What are you doing? What are you doing? I think he thought the match was over.
I think he did, yeah.
Oh my god.
He's, it's alright. Sudden death. Sudden death. Here we go.
Oh my god.
Wow, that would have been bad.
We're going to take care of one timeout of number three, ladies and gentlemen. We are getting into overtime. Those wrestlers on that one is 152 pounders. If you're here to cheer for Battleground, your wrestler is Gamblin.
Hopefully. Let's do this.
And if you're here neither one of them is going to get a shot. So it's going to come down to whoever shoots first.
Yeah. And the whistle blows, those wrestlers will have 1 minute to get a final say.
9-9, tied up.
Go, Carston!
Pin. It's all right. You won. Sweet.
That's it.
That's it.
And there it is. Nice round of applause for the battle out there on mat number 3.
14-9. Oh, my God.
With Carston Mallory.
How does Carston get that guy
here? Overtime.
It was the same kid?
Yeah.
It was the same kid?
Same kid he wrestled at our pool.